Hello, my name is Mela Lee. I play Yuki Cross in Vampire Night. I love vampire and fantasy lore. But isn't every story a fantasy? It's like how we reimagine ourselves, what we wish we were. I think there's a fascination with the beauty and the beast in all of us. Thirst and a hunger, something alive but not quite. And we want to last forever. What's our legacy? I don't think I'd become a vampire. I'm kind of in love with who I am right now. It's a wonderful time to be alive. I love that Yuki has a compassion for both species. I love that she wants to know who she is and doesn't quite remember. I think a lot of us have amnesia. Part of growing up is remembering how extraordinary and special we are. I think I'm on everybody's team, but when it comes to falling in love, I think Team Kaname. You can't be madly in love with someone that doesn't love themselves. Sorry, Zero. I'm gonna have to pick the night class. Hotties. I think the night's just more mysterious. It's like an adventure. Something about the night. It's where music gets made. It's where people fall in love. I think it's where a lot of us find out who we really are. Why would I want to do a good old-fashioned vampire accent when I'm a very modern vampire? I don't want to be defined by the old ways. Vampire Night was an extraordinary experience. And I think it resonated with us worldwide because it acknowledged that there are different value sets in the world. How do we get along with each other? How do we love someone that has very different values than we do? And I think Yuki Cross showed that we have to learn to love all of those parts of ourselves, the dark and the light.